I think the contrast between these characters is very good.
Stephen Spender, professor of English literature, discussing the novels of Virginia Woolf. Elsewhere in the Faculty of Arts, to mention only some, they are studying the language and literature of ancient Greece and Rome, of England, of France, of Italy, of Germany, of Spain, of Scandinavia. They are studying Hebrew, economic theory and practice, philosophy, geography, the history and aesthetics of the cinema.